Master Bruce? Master Bruce? How are you, young man?
You haven't called me that for a long time.
Old habits die hard. Are you all right?
Where's she?
I'm afraid they've taken Dr. Meridian. Master Dick has run away. The cave has been destroyed. And there's another riddle.
I'm coming, my sweet. Like the jacket? It keeps me safe when I'm jogging at night.
Batman will come for me.
Batman? Batman, you say? Coming for you? I'm counting on it!
I remember my life as Bruce Wayne, but all this... this is the life of a stranger.
You were shot in the head, sir.
There's something else. Alfred, I feel afraid.
Master Bruce, son, you gave up being Batman to save Dick Grayson. But perhaps you also gave him up because you never faced why you became him in the first place.
What's in there? I remember something chasing me.
Your nightmares are there. And until you face them, I fear you will spend your life fleeing them.
You know I've been wanting to see it for over a month now.
I don't know, Bruce. I just thought, you know, we could just, you know...
It's always about work with you. Come on, Dad. It's still gonna be there in the morning. I just want to go see this movie. I may never get this chance again. All the kids at school are talking about it.
I'll tell you what. If you, finish your homework and... me and Martha will take you to see it.
Thanks, Dad. You're the best.
Thank you.
Go! Let go, Jack!
Surround her.
Not my fault.
Master Bruce.
I'm Batman, Alfred.